Draw some big eyes on the front and a nice wide mouth. Add a few teeth and a nose. Then carve out the skin in front of the eyes and cut them out so they look like this. I also cut out the nose and the hole for the mouth. Next, remove the skin in front of the teeth and cut out individual teeth. You can shape the eye a little bit rounder here and drill a little hole through the middle. Pretty cool, huh? For more pumpkin ideas, check out my channel.